One dose of COVID-19 vaccine cuts down transmission risk up to 50%. Studies have shown that being vaccinated against COVID-19 could significantly lower the risk of getting vaccinated. But what about the risk of transmitting the disease to others? A new study conducted by researchers at Public Health England demonstrated the vaccine's role in the matter. They found that being vaccinated could also lower the chances of spreading the coronavirus to other people. In a preprint, researchers analyzed the performance of COVID-19 vaccines by AstraZeneca and Pfizer. They collected the data sets on March 23, and these included individuals with at least 14 days of observable follow-up period. After applying the criteria, the exclusions yielded the final cohort of more than 57,000 contacts from 24,000 households, which were considered high-risk settings for transmission. The households had at least one laboratory-confirmed case of COVID-19 that already received a vaccine. These were compared to almost a million contacts of unvaccinated cases. Results revealed that those vaccinated by one dose of the Pfizer-BioNTech or AstraZeneca vaccine and got infected 3 weeks later were 38% to 49% less likely to pass the virus to other household contacts, compared to unvaccinated cases. The protection rate was observed from around 14 days after vaccination, and this rate was seen regardless of age. The protection rate could also apply on top of the reduced risk of a vaccinated individual to develop symptomatic infection, about 60% to 65% 4 weeks after the first dose. Since the households were high-risk settings, the findings likely demonstrated what could be expected in real-world settings, including cruise ships and prisons. Matt Hancock, the UK Health and Social Care Secretary, said, "I urge everybody to get their vaccines as soon as they are eligible and make sure you get your second dose for the strongest possible protection." Meanwhile, Head of Immunization at PHE Dr. Mary Ramsay cautioned people about the study findings. "Although the results are reassuring, people should continue following preventive measures against COVID-19. Even if you are vaccinated, maintaining physical distancing, practicing good hand hygiene, and wearing face masks are highly advised to help stop community transmission of COVID-19. In previous PHE studies, COVID-19 vaccines have prevented about 10,400 deaths in people aged over 60 by the end of March. The UK agency is currently conducting other studies focused on the effect of vaccines on transmission in a much bigger population setting.